Hi everyone, I'm Alex Perez, real estate professional in Weston, Florida. Welcome to episode 19 of my Weston Real Estate Market Update, helping you, the home buyer and seller, make better and informed decisions. And here's the Weston real estate market activity for the period of May 1st through the 31st, 2018. 107 single-family homes entered the market and 53 units sold between $290,000 and $1.2 million, with a median price per square foot of $221, the highest yet this year. 35 townhomes and condos arrived this month and 30 units sold between $173,000 and $485,000, with a median price per square foot of $194. This week, the lowest priced property in the area is $144,000, and the highest priced home remains at $7.65 million. Inventory this week stands at 733 units, which represents a marginal 0.7% decrease from this time last year. Currently, we're at a 3.4-month supply of homes, and it is taking an average of 77 days for a property to sell in the area. And here's a breakdown of the number of homes that went under contract in May by zip code. In 33326, we have 65 units. 33327, 51 units. 33331, 20 units, and 33332, 14 units. And what's the takeaway this week? After climbing to their highest level in over 7 years, mortgage rates fell over the past week to 4.56%. Meanwhile, confident consumers shrugged off the market volatility as mortgage applications continued to trend higher from a year ago. Even if rates climb closer to 5%, home sales have room to grow more, but only if current supply levels start increasing more meaningfully. For the best advice, call or text me first, Alex Perez at 754-244-9620. No drama, no attitude, just results. And don't forget to visit my Facebook page and give it a like. Thanks for watching and have an amazing week.